It's baseball season in the Sac-Joaquin section, and all the teams in the section are looking up at Franklin. The Wildcats from Elk Grove are Max Prep's number one team. That was revealed today. Franklin will play its first game on Wednesday at Folsom, weather permitting. The Wildcats were 30-5 a year ago. They won the section championship in Division I. Nick Abraham is back, Franklin's ace pitcher and a Tennessee commit. He had a 0.61 ERA last year. By the way, Whitney of Rockland is the number two team in the section, according to Max Preps.